What's up, Gadgeteers? My name is Hector, and this is Gadget Beard. And on this channel, I unbox and review everyday tech, gadgets, and accessories for you. So on today's video, we have a Pie update for the Xiaomi Mi A2. I finally got the Pie update. It's installed now, and I gotta say, man, this thing is awesome. AndroidOne is by far pretty cool. Look at that, AndroidOne on Pie update, way before my Galaxy Note 9 or any other phone currently available right now that costs about $1,000. Look at this. This one's 280, I think. You can get it right now. Snapdragon 660, 4 gigs of RAM. This one's 6 gigs of RAM, 128 gigabytes of storage, which is awesome. Look at that. Just running like butter on it. A couple things have changed. The pull down menu here has changed. The notification shade here, it's just a little different. You don't got your Pixel Blue, but you do have that Xiaomi kind of green teal color that they like to use. Let's go ahead and turn down brightness so you can see a little bit better. The menus have changed a little bit. They're a little bit more color. There's more color here to the side. They're a little bit, look like almost like a Samsung menu now. This is pretty standard for the Pie or the Pixel. This looks like my Pixel 3 XL here. Another thing is if we go to systems, we are on the current December security patch there, which is awesome. Doesn't get any better than that. See if you can zoom in there. We are in December there. You can see it a lot better. December security patch, which is pretty cool. Go back. We do have digital well-being there. This is new. This is included with Pie. You can go ahead and kind of tells you how much times you unlocked your phone, how many notifications, how much time you spent on Twitter, or what you spent most of your time on your phone, and they'll remind you to like ease off your phone, take a break, you know. Anyways, let's go ahead and back out of there. Your battery, we do have adaptive battery right there as well, so this helps you manage the battery a lot better and everything like that on the phone. Back out of there. All this is pretty much everything that the Pixel has, this has, except for the camera and the Pixel features that only come on Pixel phones. But as far as the Pie update, this is looking good. It's running good, very solid, very fast. Mi service there is just a user experience program and to send some diagnostics to let them improve your experience with the phone here. Other than that, I don't see anything else that's different. It was a pretty hefty update, about a gig installed, and the Xiaomi Mi A2 now has the Pie update running very good. Oh, one thing also that you can do is I do have the gestures, but in order to change the gestures, you can get the original buttons back. You go down to system and then you go to gestures, and then right here is where the swipe up on home button, so you can go ahead and turn that off and you'll get your stock traditional multitasking home and back button. But if you want to get the full experience of the Pie update, go ahead and activate swipe on, and then it goes into the new navigation mode there. But other than that, that's it. The phone's running very nice, cool, and fast. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. And let me know in the comments below if you have a Xiaomi Mi A2 and see if you've received the update. I know this was announced a while back, a couple weeks ago, by Android Police, and I finally got the update. But let me know in the comments to see if you have it or if you're excited about it. Thanks for watching again. I'll catch you guys on the next video. Peace.